A magistrate judge set bond for Lewis Stokes at $100,000 on a charge of second-degree battery. Stokes also has two Jefferson Parish warrants pending for domestic strangulation. His next court appearance is set for late January. Stokes was taken into custody Monday after he was mistakenly released from custody without the required ankle monitor. Jefferson Parish deputies say after his release, he assaulted another woman at her home.